The Lord be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. Lifting up his eyes to heaven, Jesus prayed, saying, Holy Father, I pray not only for them, but also for those who will believe in me through their word, so that they may all be one, as you, Father, and I are in me, and I in you. That they also may be in us, that the world may believe that you sent me. And I have given them the glory you gave me, so that they may be one as we are, I in them and you in me, that they may be brought to perfection as one, that the world may know that you sent me, and that you love them even as you love me. Father, they are your gift to me. I wish that where I am, they also may be with me, that they may see my glory you gave me, because you loved me before the foundation of the world. Righteous Father, the world also does not know you, but I know you, that they know that you sent me. I made known to them your name, and I will make it known, that the love with which you love me may be in them, and I in them. The Gospel.
For 40 years as a deacon, John has been involved in service weddings, funerals, wake services, visits with Holy Communion to the shut-ins, but also working for a nonprofit that helped the educationally disadvantaged, and then another nonprofit that assisted children suffering with cancer, and for so many years, helping middle-income people, affordable housing, and senior citizen services at Fort Schuyler House. 2,000 years ago, Stephen was faithful to Jesus. He was charitable to those in need. 2,000 years later, we are grateful for our deacon, faithful to Jesus, charitable to family, parish, and those in need. And as clerics say to each other, ad multos salam.